All new at 6, this crash in Lawrence County had traffic backed up for hours this morning. You can see that tractor trailer completely flipped on its side. And according to officials, two people died at the scene. This is right on I-385 near mile marker 16 near the Woodruff and Gray Court exit. The cause of this crash is still under investigation.